నమస్తే, వెల్కమ్ టు తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్ నగర్. తన ఫస్ట్ సినిమాతోనే క్యూట్ స్వీట్ హాట్ మాటలతో అందరినీ పడగొట్టేసింది. షీఈస్ నన్ అదర్ దాన్ కేతికా శర్మ. ఈరోజు తనతో మాట్లాడి బ్రో గురించి ఎన్నో విశేషాలని తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్, హౌ యు?
వెరీ వెల్, హౌ యు?
ఐఎమ్ టూ గుడ్, అండ్ యూ లుక్ సో ప్రెటీ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ, సో డు యూ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ. సో మేము విన్నామన్నమాట మీరు చాలా బాగా పాడతారు అని చెప్పి. ఈ సినిమా నుంచి ఏదైనా ఒక టూ లైన్ సాంగ్ పాడతారా?
ఓకే, I've not tried singing this song, but maybe I will.
Yeah.
Hey bangaru kondala mundunte novvila gorache yandala tu chaule.
Okay, I think that's amazing. So you. Can we expect like next movies lo meeru paadagaltaru ani cheppi?
Never know. I'm open to that. I mean, I would love to sing a little something for my films for
okay.
sure.
Okay, so we are very excited because you really have very sweet voice.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Dad. I get it from my dad.
Okay. Bro, చెప్పండి బ్రో, ఈ బ్రో సినిమా గురించి ఏదైనా ఒక సీక్రెట్.
సీక్రెట్ టు గెటింగ్ ద ఫిల్మ్?
రివీల్ సంథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ మూవీ.
ఐ మీన్
విచ్ నో వన్ నోస్.
వెల్, ఇట్స్ ఎ రీమేక్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ ఎ వెల్ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్డ్ మూవీ. The secret is that me and Power Star have no scenes together.
Oh, really? Asalu, I didn't expect this. Okay, ela feel ayyaru ala levu ana anni telisina ventane?
You know, the thing is that I was just so excited that I'm getting to see him and meet him, because I got to meet him one day. There was one day on set that we might be on the same frame. That okay. might happen.
Okay.
So I was just so excited to meet him that day that was enough. Yeah. I was just super, super excited and I got to meet him that day. So it was awesome.
Okay, first, kalustunnaru ani teligaane, like what is your reaction? Because there are so many people, evaraithe aayanini kalavali ani anukuntaro, meeku opportunity vachindi. So what was your first reaction?
Well, I tested for it and I got it and I was just over the moon. And I was just looking forward for the day when I'll get to meet PK sir.
Okay.
And then I eventually got to meet him and it was amazing.
Yeah. So, meeru generally Sai Dharam Tej gaani gaani lekapothe Pawan Kalyan gaani gaani eppudaina bro an pilchara?
I
mean, no one does, but yeah. still, you know, these days generally ila normal ga kalisi maatladukunna kuda casual ga we'll call them bro.
What bro?
Haan,
no, I don't. I don't refer to
both of them.
Bigeso ko kaise main se bol sakti hu? Even Sai, no, I'm romancing him in the film. I can't say bro. Yeah. No, okay. No. I don't refer to anyone as bro. Maybe my best friends. Maybe sometimes with them I'll be like, oh come on bro, you're kidding me. Yeah, with them maybe.
Okay, we'll try it.
Bro is an emotion, right?
Yeah.
It's an emotion while talking.
Yeah. Okay. General ga Pawan Kalyan gar nunchi meer elanti inputs teskunnaru?
Well, I got him, like I mentioned, I got to meet him very briefly. But his personality is just very outstanding, you know, like the way he carries himself. The way he was giving his shot, walking, interacting, meeting. It was very charismatic for me.
Yeah.
Like when I was watching, it was very, like I was like, wow, that's an aura one should aspire to have. So I didn't get to interact too much. I just said hello and just, you know, said that, you know, it's so nice to meet you. And that was about it. And I think we were just in that same place shooting for maybe about 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Mm. So I did not get to interact with him a lot. But what I noticed about him was really his personality, which is really outstanding.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. Like he's called Power Star for a reason.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah. So choose kunte, you worked with Vaishnav Tej, Sai Dharam Tej, Pawan Kalyan garu and
not technically,
yeah, but
I've
still
not technically okay. worked with them, but yeah, same movie, yes,
yeah. And Allu Arjun garu, సో మెగా ఫ్యామిలీతో మెగా ఆఫర్స్ కొట్టేశారు. ఎలా అనిపించింది?
యు నో ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ జస్ట్ అ కోయిన్సిడెన్స్ లైక్ రైట్ వెన్ రంగరంగ వైభవంగా వాజ్ ఎండింగ్ ఇట్ సో హ్యాపెండ్ దట్ యు నో I happened to, you know, do this meeting test for this part, and very coincidentally happened to be a film of his and, you know, PK sir's. And my Aha ad that came out with Allu Arjun sir had come out.
That was amazing.
That was the first thing actually that came out of mine. So that also just, it was coincidental. It was coincidental. It was all a coincidence. And it so happens that it's happened to be with so many people from the mega family.
And you're from Delhi. But how did this Tollywood happen with you?
Well, I always wanted to be an actor, and I moved to Mumbai to pursue my career. And one day I got a call from Puri Connects. And I flew down and I did this meeting for a part for romantic. I did the test and it just worked out, you know. It just worked out. Like, it, I'm just glad that I was open at that time to flying down to a completely new city and, you know, testing for a completely new industry. And it just really worked out in my favor. And I'm so, so glad.
Weren't you nervous on that time?
I don't think I was ever really nervous.
Okay.
I was never, because I kept no expectations. I didn't
Were you excited?
I was excited, but I never kept any expectations that I will get it or I wish I get it. I was very neutral. I said, it's okay. This is an audition. I'm going to go audition. And if I get it, awesome. If I don't get it, I'll have to make peace with it. But I got it.
That was amazing. And meeru romantic annaru kabatti nenu aa promotions chusinappudu Prabhas garu mimmalni baaga ragging chesaru kada
madam ibudentena ila hospital lo maatladutha untada
avunu chinna pinch ante konchi pichi
ey I'm not pichcha okay I understand telugu sagam sagam
ilage sir konchi vaadu behave chestam
he was very nice he was very nice to me
ఎలా అనిపించింది అప్పుడు హీ వాజ్ టీజింగ్ యూ హీ వాజ్ ర్యాగింగ్ యూ ఆన్ దాట్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ
ఐ మీన్ దట్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ వాజ్ మోర్ లైక్ ఇట్ వాజ్ మోర్ లైక్ ఇట్ వాజ్ మోర్ లైక్ అ ప్లే ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ వర్ డూయింగ్ యు నో బట్ హీ వాజ్ వెరీ వెరీ నైస్ అండ్ కైండ్ అండ్ హంబుల్ సచ్ అ బిగ్ స్టార్ లైక్ ప్రభాస్ గారు లైక్ వెన్ ఐ మెట్ హిమ్ He was so, so nice, and he was like, have you all eaten? And, you know, like,
oh my God,
making sure of that. And we all, even after the interview, we all sat together and chatted. And if I asked him any questions about, you know, sir, tell me about Bahubali, he's like, he was so nice enough to answer my questions and, like, talk to me, so humble. It was amazing meeting Prabhas garu. Like, he's definitely one of my favorites.
Yeah, andre favorite aina ever favorite ka cheppandi. And chaala mandi celebrities kuda chepparu like aina offer chese food gurinchi. So have you tasted that?
I have. It's delicious.
So any kind of varieties unde appudu?
There were lots of things. I had the chili chicken, I remember. But there were lots of things. No, I'm an actress. I'm meeting for the first time. I can only have one thing decently. No? I can't have everything. I felt like having a lot of things, but I just tasted one.
How was that?
Yum. I wanted more. I told Akash, I want to eat more. He said, eat. No, I said, no, yeah, I can't. Doesn't look good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, ee cinema lo, mee role ela undabothundi?
I'm playing his girlfriend. And since it's a movie, it's an entertaining commercial film which leaves you with a message in the end. So every character in the film is working towards that last message which the movie leaves everyone with. But my character is Mark's girlfriend, you know.
Okay. Yes. Meeta di memo
Mark is the central character and I'm his love interest in the film.
Okay, so even we are very excited to watch the movie, bro. So generally manam normal interviews chestune untam kada, we'll do some prank today. So are you in?
We're going to do some pranks.
Yeah, okay. We'll have some funny thing today in the interview. So we will call, you have to call Vaishnav Tej garu and you have to
You know what, I cannot do that.
Why?
I swear I cannot do that because I believe he's shooting And yeah, his shoot is on. I happened to speak to him recently. His shoot is on and I cannot disturb.
We can give a call to Sai Dharam Tej garu.
I don't know, guys.
You can just do. Let's see what he'll react to the thing.
No. I've never called Sai also. I don't have his number. I don't have Sai's number. Sai and I follow each other on Instagram.
Really? Are you kidding?
I swear to you. I do not have his number. Like, we follow each other on Instagram. With Instagram, everyone is in touch on Insta. So why do you need the numbers? I don't have his number. And Vaishnav, I don't want to call because he is probably shooting somewhere. So I think it's not correct.
Yeah. It's okay. No problem. So I have few questions for you. Those are most Googled questions of Ketika Sharma.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
If not actress, Ketika Sharma emaitunde?
A podcast host.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm just making it up. I'm just making it up and saying it. But honestly, Ketika Sharma only and only wanted to be an actress. There was no plan B.
Nothing else?
Nothing
else. Since childhood?
Since childhood. There was just one dream and that was to be an actress.
Oh,
I think maybe that's why I am an actor today, because I have no plan B.
Yeah, true. Your childhood celebrity crush?
Salman Khan.
Okay, now from the
Allu Arjun sir.
Okay, apart from Allu Arjun sir?
Allu Arjun sir is my Tollywood crush.
So most of the people, they were asking like, what is Ketika Sharma's skincare routine?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
My skin? Well, I have a very basic routine. I wash my face and I like to use a moisturizer which has SPF in it as well.
Oh.
I just like to use one layer.
Okay, that's it.
That's it. I have the most basic. The most basic. And at night, sometimes I like to use the retinol serum.
Okay.
Which one should start incorporating after 25.
Got it. Ante, chala simple. But
very simple.
Your skin is too good, actually.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I don't know. You guys, I used to be an acne kid because I had hormonal imbalance.
Okay.
I used to have a lot of acne. So I had gone to the doctor, and for the longest time I was on isotretinoin and those tablets that help you with your acne, you know.
Okay.
So honestly,
but now it looks really good.
Well, thank you. But I feel like good skin is just something which people have to, I guess, just drink lots of water and I guess just take care of your skin. I don't think I'm someone who considers myself to have the greatest skin.
Hmm.
But if you say so, then that makes my day.
Ketika Sharma to maatladali anta ela? How can people have a conversation with you? The normal ones.
Is this a Googled question?
Yeah, really?
How can a normal person have a conversation with me? You tell them you are having a conversation with me.
But not everyone will get a chance to have a conversation with you, right?
Ketika Sharma is so anti-social. I don't know what to even say to this. I don't know. I guess I think what I want to say is, if you all, maybe I should say to the camera here.
Yeah.
So if you all ever want to talk to me, if you all happen to see me somewhere, you can always walk up to me and say hi, and I will always be very nice enough to you and always talk to you and exchange a few lines, because I think I'm approachable like that. So if you all ever want to come say hi, I will come, I will talk to you all, and I'll be always very, very nice to you all, because it's very flattering for me to meet people, you know, who know me and recognize me and, you know, come and say, hey, you know, Ketika, and, you know, I love it. It makes my day. So, yeah, I think the only way they can talk to me is if they ever happen to be in the same space, come say hi, I will talk to you.
That's amazing. You're really sweet. Okay. Who's your 3 a.m. friend in the industry?
Main 3 a.m. ko soti hun. I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping at 3 a.m.
So you're not a night person?
No. Or if I am awake at 3 a.m, then I'm watching content. I'm like the kinds who watches content like this. My eyes are open, my ears are open. Like, I'm completely into the... So I don't know, like, my 3 a.m. friend is... my mom. Mm. She's my call at... Like, if I... She's my call at any point of time. Like, if I want to... speak to, or it could be my brother also, because he's in Australia.
Okay.
At 3 a.m. in India, he's probably awake
in the morning.
So it could be him. But I've not happened to call anyone at 3 a.m. I don't think koi uthata hai. It's a lie question. this phase is a lie. Everyone is sleeping at 3 a.m.
Hota hai, yeah.
I'm telling you, people are lonely at 3 a.m. Yeah, if you plan 3 a.m. friends, I think that's a lie. Everyone is sleeping.
Yeah. So, there is one more question. We heard that you and Vaishnav were dating. So, is that true?
Who said that?
Really? You didn't heard this?
I have not heard that.
Since your film,
yeah,
there was some rumors going on. So, today I thought, okay, I have to ask this question and get clarified on it.
No, he and I are not. That's so funny. If he happens to see this, we're going to have a good laugh over this. No.
Okay, that's amazing. So we'll have a kind of rapid fire questions. I'll read out few heroines' name and you have to pick one quality or aspect from them. Okay?
Okay.
Kajal?
Her smile.
Okay. Samantha?
Her personality.
Yeah. Tamanna?
I think her hard work.
Anushka?
Her, she's a great actress.
Yeah.
So, I guess, talent, screen presence, I guess.
Okay. Pooja Hegde?
Again, I think she's very, very cute. She's very pretty. So, her height. Yeah, her height.
Okay, Rashmika?
I think she's got very pretty eyes.
Yeah, okay. So, who is your favorite actress?
Who's my favorite actress? I love Sai Pallavi Garu.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I forgot to ask. What do you like?
Everything.
Everything
about Sai Pallavi is my favorite. Yeah.
Yeah, everyone's favorite is. Yeah. So, in school, which subject are you afraid of?
I was afraid of maths.
So, now you got 3 offers and you have to pick only one. Okay? One is from Junior India Garu and the other one is from Ram Charan Garu and the other one is from Prabhas Garu. Okay, you have to pick only one.
No. Don't ask me
nothing?
Such questions.
Really?
I cannot pick one from this. What are you saying? Like, I want all. I want a movie with all 3 of them.
Okay, hopefully in the future.
Who am I to pick between these actors, you know? Not at all. I want a movie with everyone.
Okay. Meeku bro avvakuddu ante elanti qualities undali cheppandi. Like husband material. Who is husband material for
well,
you?
Well, I think a husband should be very loving and caring. And should be a giver.
Ala evaranu unnara meeku?
What do you
mean? Is there someone else like that?
No, unfortunately not. But likha hai koi mere naseeb mein aisa.
Hame bhi dekhna hai usko.
Dekhenge. Jab aayega tab.
Okay. So, chaala mandi Pawan Kalyan gari fans andaru bro cinema kosam gattiga wait chestunnaru. Vallaki elanti eye feast untundi ee movie tho. Okay.
That yeah, I know there are lots of fans of PK sir that are waiting for this film.
So, what will be their expectations on it?
I think they are going to be extremely, to see him in the avatar that he's going to be in this film. It's going to be an absolute treat.
Yeah.
And they are in for a ride. They are in for a ride. So.
Okay. Yeah. So, everyone are excited for the film and all the best for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we are waiting for this movie a lot. So, ee cinema gurinchi audience ki you want to say something?
Well, I just want to say that Bro is releasing on the 28th of July in the theatres near you. Please take your family, go watch this wonderful film. You're going to be super entertained and you all are in for a ride. So, see you all in the theatres on the 28th of July.
Thank you for being here. It was amazing to have
Thank
a conversation
you.
With
you. Thank
you.
So
Thank
much.
You.
Thank
yeah.
You.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Kalampuna Srinivas.
Watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. Chinna bell icon untadi annokandi.